incline bedding crumbles while using them in a horse trailer. So here we have a 40-pound bag that has 4 gallons of water inside of it. That is why it's looking a little bit plump. It's already ready to go. But we are going to show you from start to finish on this side. This is one 40-pound bag that we just cut the top. Nothing else has happened with it yet. And we are going to pour, this is 4 gallons of water, straight into the bag. So hopefully everybody has one of these handy dandy buckets on their farm. I know we sure have several. So with this is also going to show you how fast that our special blend of crumbles really absorbs this water. This is not going to give you a wet texture. This is simply going to give it the opportunity to be nice, light, fluffy, and cushiony for your horse while they ride on the horse trailer, while still being able to absorb large amounts of urine. So if your horse comes in here and likes to flood the horse trailer, that's perfectly fine. One of our 40-pound bags will actually hold 25 gallons of water, so putting this 4 gallons in is not going to affect its absorption qualities whatsoever. So here, this one's been sitting just a few minutes. We did it for the sake of time before the video. So we're gonna take it here, just push it over, and it's best to do it with scissors because it does get very compact. As you can see, it grows tremendously. So you will only need one bag and 4 gallons of water per horse stall in your horse trailer. As you can see here, this is plenty amount. You may even want to do just one bag for every 2 stalls. It is purely going to depend on how cushiony you would like it for your ride. As you can see, it is nice and dry already, and all of the crumbles have turned into a nice dust texture for us. You can also see when I step on top of it how I'm sinking down just a little bit even though it is dry. This shows how wonderful of a memory foam type of texture that it's going to give for your horses when they're riding on top of this. So even in just that short amount of time, we can go over here and go to our bag. And this bag is also already going to be ready. So in just a few short snips, you can see how dry it already is, already all the way to the bottom of the bag. As you can see, our horses are just a little bit spoiled here with their extra cushy rides. This will last a good amount of time as well because the urine spots in the horse trailer, even if you have one that floods, are going to be very small. All right, and that's how we bed our trailers here with Puritan Premium Equine Bedding Crumbles. Thank you for tuning in, and never hesitate to ask us any questions that you may have by phone or by email. Have a nice ride.
Still have questions? Contact us today to learn more about Puritan Premium Equine Bedding Crumbles or visit our site at puritanpremium.com.